We're in the Glideware booth, and Dave has got something here. Now, Dave, you're calling this the not-so-lazy Susan. Are you trying to upset this industry or something?
The industry's been begging for this new product.
Yeah, that's true. All right. Tell me a little bit about what we're looking at here.
Well, this is, as you said, the not-so-lazy Susan. It hangs your cookware. It uses the entire volume of the space. So it's replacing that old, tired, lazy Susan that store the spices that never get used.
That is a flashy looking piece. Now, you've got a couple of other things I want us to take a look at as well. What are they about?
We have our newest product, which is we're hanging our cookware using Bloom Tandem hardware, which gives you that soft close feature and concealed hardware.
Soft close is big these days. Okay, and we've got some other base features, and I think you've got a pantry. Tell me about those.
We do. Well, in addition to the regular hanging cookware organizer, we also have the servo drive, which gives you touch to open, push to close, and we also have our newest closet organizers in our tall pantries.
And I'm sure they're interesting. If you'd like to know more about Glideware, take a look at it from their website, from our website, kitchenbathchannel.com, and we'll refer you to theirs.